Did you at any time suspect that your husband was involved in the killing of Danny?
I didn't. No, I wish I had.
Look at us, former detectives club.
Occupied!
I know.
That's them.
Awful.
Do you really not know about Joe and Danny?
Might have done something.
Feeling about that?
Guilty. What if
the storm ends? Why?
It's my fault. See you as you are now, ever again.
The perfect halo of cold hair and lightning.
Set
you up against the planet's last stance.
Just I am a lancer.
The silver fork sky lit you up like a star that I will follow.
No, this is not my fault. Don't put this on me. I am sick of everyone putting this shit on me, and I'm not responsible for it. I'm sick of the back teeth, okay, you can't stop higher and down.
Just overwhelm me.
Totally untrue, and you've got no evidence for this. I am not the guilty one here. I'm not.
I'm his mother. He's only going to blame me for why am I ever going to give up? Triumph.
Leaves us nothing. Except the memory. A distant echo. I want him down. I want unsettled.
Do you see what you put Malcolm back through? He wouldn't be up there if it wasn't for you. I know you want to protect your father, but he is a murderer and a shit, and he deserves none of your feelings for it. Look what you ended up doing. You lied on oath in a court of law, and I hope you're ashamed. Are you? Are you? Right, well, you are coming home with me tonight, and you're going back to the house. Yes, we are, because I am your bloody mother! And if I have to drag you kicking and screaming, I will! Your father has enough damage, and I will not let him destroy us too! Do you understand? Tom's going to give evidence on behalf of Joe.
Set you up against the planet's last dance. Just for a minute, the silver fork sky lit you up like a star that I will follow.
So Tom, I know you want that to be true, and I know you blame
found us.
But your dad killed
like
Danny.
Found you.
And if I could have spotted what was going on, or if I could go back and make it unhappen, I would, but I can't.